now, all the way from Japan. Give it up for my man, Taku Takahashi.
ところで、あなたの聞いてお呼びになるプレイヤー、その昔前は蓄音機といったものですが、その蓄音機が東京で初めて公開されたのが明治12年の3月28日。
いる作品は DJ タクのミックステープです。
is crazy. Taku Takahashi just ripped it.
Hello, this is Little Ginger Bastard, LGB. And I've just tuned into my new favourite show, the Kissy Sellout Show on Radio 1. But today I've got a little bit of a problem, because it seems to be Jackie with skills. And I've got a lot of hate for that man. Yeah, I used to like him a lot, but he's not my favourite anymore. Checker check, 1-1, 1-2-2. Jack Skills, you really do blow. It's about time for me to let you know that this little ginger bastard, he's really kissy now. Forget your skills, it's all about kissy now. Yeah, Mr. Ninja, I think you heard me. Never try and kick a ginger to the curb, G. You drive me bananas like you're Herbie. F*** what you serve me, you treat me like scurvy. I hate you, and I'm showing you the door. I leave you on the side like I do my cold sore. Jack Skills, you've what I've wasted years on. It's kissy sellout now that I feast my ears on. You'll never see me come to any of your shows. They're a real sausage fest, and to stick like a hose. And what's with that pre-recorded American dude? Every time you play his voice, it puts me in a bad mood. Kid Potential, that's the stupidest name. He speaks for your skills, but what he says is so lame. And Cuttlefish, you can stick it in your ass. Kicking you in the ass is gonna make me famous. Yeah, famous. Damn Skippy is gonna make me famous. Anyone that's got anything to do with the Jaguar Skills Show should go and stick it. In fact, what we need to do is, we all need to lobby together to make sure that they never make it onto the radio ever again. And if you ever see Jag Skills, grab him by his ninja mask and...
Right now you're listening to Jaguar Skills and his amazing friends sitting in for Kissy Sellout on BBC Radio 1. Yo, jumping on the ones and twos right now, it's my man, A Skills.
Ladies and gentlemen,
can I please have your attention?
This is an introduction.
Shake it in. Let's get started.
Now, ladies and gentlemen,
to climax this introduction to a wonderful new world of sound, here in stereo is...
Stereo.